Welcome. This is a demo video. Forgive me if I get anything wrong. This could go horribly wrong. I don't know. I'm no master at this. Okay, so, standard canvas. Trees, you can go find Bob Ross's video on how to do those. That's just one of the little stipple brushes. White and grey sticks, and then a few branches taken off. And that's all in the Grisot or acrylic paint. To us in the UK, pretty much. I'll let Bob Ross tell you about that one. That's fine. Let's crack on with this one. This is my first demo. Like I said, I'm a little nervous. I've never done this before. Standard 2-inch brushes ready at the hand. Covered in clear, liquid clear. Other brands are available, but I use the Bob Ross one. Okay, so here we go. Just a little bit of yellow. Okay, just tapping that in the brush. Nothing sinister there at all. And this is all nice and tight, isn't it? There we go. So, big breath, here we go. This is just so I can find out whether I can actually do this or not. Crisscrosses. Almost in the middle. Blend it out. Something like that. There we go. Nice and easy. Put that one away for a second. Another one. Gonna get the blue. Thalo blue on this one. A little bit of thalo. Just a little bit. There we go. Just gonna put it in right across the top. Keeping off the yellow for now, because that'll turn green. So far, pretty much the standard. Impression's much darker, not see-through. Not cleaning my brush. I want that dark up here. And then all the way across the top. Just because the corners are always dark. Anything nearer you is darker, more detail. Further away, misty. There we go. How's that? Dark it up, dark. As a famous man would say. Super dark. I don't really want to see the tops of those all that much. And the corners, very, very dark. There going to blend those together. Same brush, I'm not washing it. And as we go through the yellows, it will go green. Same here. A bit too dark there. Right, now I'm going to add sap green on that brush. Because this is where I'm going to go different. I don't want the snow one, I want the green one. So let's just add some green. Just to the top and to the bottom. I'm not going to touch the bodies too much, I don't think. No. I just want more green. More of a green feel through the middle of that. I don't want to touch this too much, I don't want it to get too dark. And then a lovely reflection in there. Green, green, green. Okay. Yes, gently. There we go. Hope you can see that okay, and I wasn't in the way too much. Yeah, probably was. Okay. Simple, isn't it? Just add a little bit more green on the trees. I haven't washed the brush out. Yeah. There we go. And it's got some green in there. Less blue, more green. Now, time to add. I'm going to get a 2-inch brush for this one. It's clean. I'm not washing any brushes at the minute. Let's go sap green. Just tapping in there. Let's add some land. There we go. So I've got my middle line. There we go. Just where you want them. A little bit of a hill over this side, I think. I'll put those trees way back there, those ones. Way back there. There we go. Just going to go to the top and just pull down. In between. Not all of them. Some here and there. A bit more green. See if I can block those out. There we go. That knocks those back. And knocks those back. Yeah, we'll go off the edge. There we go. Which side do we have? Higher. Should we have this side lower? This side lower. hill. Trying to not touch the more trees in the front, but we're going to go over those, so that ain't no problem. Okay, good. Okay, just darker in there. Move down a little bit. Let's move the land down a bit. I don't want to wash that brush either today. Need on there. Time to do some land. I'm going to do this with a palette knife and just some brown. That's I can't remember what the brown's called. Not dark sienna. There we go. So let's have some here. Just going to scrape it a little bit on there, just like that. Just to create some separate areas right there. Go, some land. Get a bit deeper now, I reckon. Yep. So where do we want this land? Dark to put the light on. Good. Cool. I haven't tried these black canvases before, so this is new to me. You can probably hear it's tight as a drum. These are really, really nice. I've never painted on a canvas quite so tight before. It's nice. Right. Lumps coming this way. Yep. Dark, 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 dark. And I'm going to have something come in this way. Or something, some water area. Yeah, wherever you want it. There we go. It's getting bigger. There we go. I'm going to stop you right about there. Something. You can rub this, by the way. turn it off. So if you get poked out. Want your highlights on your trees a little bit? Just take the paint off. Yeah? It doesn't hurt. Some brown in there. Mark that up. We'll fix it later. We'll fix it. We can fix anything. Cool. Got a little bit of brown metal on the tree. That's right. There we go. Make some of the branches reappear. What are you showing? And this one. The idea that there's going to be some sky there, I guess. Yeah. How's that? Yeah. And we don't want these green, so we'll just take those out. Yep. So, I was just taking the trees out. That's what I was doing. There we go. Just want to highlight some of these, make them bright white again. Just taking the colour off. It doesn't care. It don't matter. Just some trees you want to highlight. Cool. Here we go. I'm going to come back and play with those. Root one there. I want. Definitely want. Just paper towel. I'm making a mess. Cool. A little bit there, and a little bit there. Do us. That'll do us. That will do us. Grassy bits at the back. We can get a fan brush. There's an old fan brush. There's a new fan brush. Yeah, it's using just some green in the tips. There we go. And well, you can just pull that a little bit. Some grass in front if you want. Yeah. Actually, I'll tell you what. We can change it. Let's have it up there. Here we go. Don't want a flat landscape, did we? There we go. Yeah, that's less flat. Yeah, we'll make that into a bush. Two-inch brush with the green on. Let's add green and a little bit of titanium white just to make it. Okay, there we go, green. So now we can hopefully tap some of this in. That's better. Lots of paint. Ooh. Well, I put too much on there. Don't work if it doesn't go wrong, eh? Does go wrong, you can just wipe this whole thing down and start again. Yeah, that's not showing up at all, is it? Wow. Maybe if I add some yellow. And a slight touch of thinner. Maybe that's the key. Try. All we can do is try. Yep. Thinner. There we go. We're just gonna make that burr we want it. All the way along. Okay. More paint. A little to the other side. The trees on some of them. Let's try this. Now it's showing. The tone a little bit, the flavour, and some yellow. Cool. Now I'm not a master at this, not by a long shot. I'm just practicing and playing like everybody else. Good time doing it, you know. Yep. A bit more green. Tap it in there. Just using the top of this brush. Brown. some of the light colour. So it shows up. Yeah. Now it's showing up. Step back a bit, have a little look, see how we're doing. Okay. Try leaving it there for a second. It's all about learning, about practicing, having a good time. Where are we going? Ooh, bit of yellow ochre. I'm going to leave this slightly marbled. A roll of paint, and we're just going to bring the front in. Just for all that water to sit on. Yeah, a little bit back here. Maybe not matter. There we go, that's better. Just a little touch of cinnamon. Just to show there's some slant stuff going on here. Grass doesn't grow on the water. Here we go. Yeah. It's time to pick up the kids, look at that. A roll of paint right on there. I don't know if you can see that. And then just gonna drop that in there. Just like so. Just highlighting. Now we need to highlight that with water edges. So liquid white would be our best friend right about now. There you go. Clean. Pull it out. Cut across it. There you go. And then to cut in, you make your lines vertically. And we're just giving it the idea that it's here and there. Didn't go right. Straighten it. Just cut it. After every one of these, I think. There you go. Okay. This just cleans up some of the land. Too much on, don't worry about it. Take some off. Okay. Got any of these water lines you don't like, or you want to add more? You can. Lovely, love mistakes. Learn more from mistakes. 11 learn. Begin it right. Yep. Okay, let's be here. Don't like it, nor do I. Let's have a little play. Not clean. Clean. That'll do us. Clean brush. Now we should be able to pull down on these. Make it disappear. How's that? And make it go straight. It's even better. Let's clean that up again. Just takes your eye away. I have to do something with that, I think. It happens, you know, it happens. It happens. Even take it off. Don't like it? Change it. We can bring that down a little bit further. Yep. A little dark. A little of this highlight color. And we'll just redo it. It isn't a problem. We don't care. There we go. And then re-highlight. Boom, boom, boom. There we go. It happens. That's because it's Russian. But there you go, like an eraser. You can just rub it out. Because it's on clear. It'll just do it. There you go. It'll just do it. This is just confidence. Not caring. Better redo the white. Yep, that's much better. That is much better. Yep, that's less galling. That's fine. We'll just leave it there. Only an idea. Take more time on it on yours. Keep those water lines straight though. It really helps sell something. Sells the idea. Your imagination will do the rest, eh? Sorry about that, I gotta pick the kids up from school. No fun. Okay, so we're putting in the white and we want to. I've tidied this up as you can see a little bit, but I haven't put the grassy areas in. So, where's my fan brush with the green on? Fan brush. A little bit of green, a little bit of white, a little bit of yellow. Let's just push those in. So, let's come over here. We don't wanna make this, just gonna de-emphasize some of this here. There we go. Bring the grass down. It's not all one level. There we go. On the tips. Just on the tips. There we go. Just push that up. There we go. Just take some of the hard edge off. Some darker. Change colour. Change tone as you want. Just so it's not so harsh. Just the corner would be best. Yeah. There we go. Where are we going? Should we go in here? Straight lines. Break some of them up. Well, there's a little bit of white on this one, that's okay.
Some of them are. Not everywhere, just some. Give it the idea that something else is happening. It's not all the same. And now I can pull up on some of the trees. In fact, I might maybe change that bit a little bit, I think. Straight up. It looks a little nicer. There we go. A bit of something. Let's go in here. Go. Yeah, okay. What else do we need to do? A little bit, just break that up. There we go. Yeah, a little bit of sandy bank. Just an indication of some flowery things. You can put bushes in here as well. You want it too. Just little bush things. Yeah, a little bushy thing right there. Just like that. There we go. Just something different, isn't there? Just something to draw the eye somewhere else. Okay. Oh, let's have one here. Little bushy thing right there. We don't care. A bit. Where are we going?
next?
Shall we have something here?
Let's finish the trees off first.
Okay, so white. Just titanium white. And roll. A little roll of white. I just want to make some of these trees a little bit stronger. So just go over them again. Just touch and pull them. The light's going to be coming from the right. This one right here. Just follow the lines. There we go. Yes. Show some more. Yeah, just not all of them, some of them. Well, maybe the front view. Let's do the front view. Do the edge. Okay, we made a happy mistake. Come in there and chop them off. We'll make it bigger. You know, Matt. You can put black in there if you liked. Let's try the rubber. Gotta make sure it's clean. Because the white's translucent, it'll just disappear. You can always add thinners. Yeah. Ain't no problem. We don't care. We're just practicing. Where's my knife gone? Put it down somewhere. Knife. Yeah. Cool. Yep. Little roll of paint. Just highlight it. Yep. Just rub it out. Over here. Actually think I prefer that. How's that? Should do a few more. Yeah, why not? More white. I should make that off clean. Yeah.
purple. Any else? Should we do any more? Yeah, a little bit more on this one, I think. Cool. A little on there one. Yep. That will do us, I think. Yeah. Okay. Trial and error. It don't matter. You can get cellulose on there. Should we try that? Shall we try that? Just find out. There we go. Thinners. Just from the thinner bucket. Don't touch it on anything else though. It will go very... There we go. Clean, like a razor, isn't it? Wow. Like that. Just clean those edges up. That's better. Yeah. Yeah. I can live with that. I can live with that. Okay. More land? I reckon so too. More land. Wish we had some. Shall we have something in here? Yep. Scrape it in. Let's have it bigger. Just dark colour. You can put this in with a brush if you want to. Yep, just cover up the white. Something like so. Okay, so that colour we had earlier. Okay. Yep, just like that. Let's put some grass on it. Grass brush. Tap it for the colour. Should be thin enough to go over the top. Yep. And then we just tap it in. Yep. More, change colour. A little bit darker, maybe. As it gets towards the edge. little bit. Just touching. Just touching. There we go. Okay. One more little highlight just in here. Yep, that looks. Do we want a tree on that lovely bit of land just there? Why not? Why not? Big fan of these. Let's have a tree right there. Look at the bottom. Yep. Just Van Dyke brown, I think it is. We're going to make him little, I think. Out there. Out there. There you go. That's it. Make him a little bit bigger. Yep. Don't like scrap trees, mate. Okay. Let's give him some limbs. Van Dyke brown. Paint that on. Line a brush. That'll do you. One of them. Brush, let's put a few sticks in. Just to settle some things back. Where should we go?
You gotta try these things. You don't, you'll never know.
Okay, wash that out. Right, highlight the tree. He's another birch tree, so. Roll a light. Light's coming from the right. Some of his limbs, titanium white, might show a little bit of something. That'll actually help it show up as well. That's much better. Yep. That's much better. Should we put some leaves on them? Yeah, let's put some leaves on them. My favourite is a 2-inch brush for this, or if you've got the oval brush, that one's really nice for this. In fact, let's go oval brush. Shall we? No, let's try this. I don't do this enough, so. Okay, so we've got some dark colour needs to go in. So let's go Van Dyke Brown. Sap green, just add that little dark greenness. And then, let's just give him an indication of some little things going on here. Just a few branches. He's not doing so well. Let's go over the top of that, above it. Make sure it's nice and dark. There we go. Just a little. Just a little bit. There we go. There we go. Cool. Dark. There we go. turns all those leaves. Put on. There's the needle. Just put some on the top so we don't have to paint that. Yep. Okay, highlight colour. We got yellow. It's yellow ochre if you want it. Might be done in a second. Sand green. And then we're just going to go up here and just... Right, the light's coming from the right, so there'll be more light on the right. So we'll light that way. Shape though. It's not showing up, so let's add some white to some yellow. Lovely, lovely green. That's a little better. More yellow. Shows up better on there, doesn't it? There you go. Step back, how we're looking. Is that about right? Yeah. Already showing up enough. A bit with a liquid white. Let's try that. Liquid white. Let's just try that. If it really jumps off the page at us. Yeah, I'll separate that one. Yeah, and better. Let's step back a second, have a look at that. What do we think? Probably should have come in with a different colour. Yeah, you know what? Don't know, don't try. Yeah. Leave it. Leave. Okay. If you want, add some little things up here. Just some leafy ideas, nothing particularly. Some greenery going on against the dark. Yeah. How we're doing? Let's put the bottom of the tree in. Something like so. Yeah. I feel like I've left this side out a lot.
and we need to put in the water.
Clean. Just had to check. A little bit of mist underneath that water line. Straighten this one up a little bit. There we go. Call that a day, I think. You can add some sticks if you want. You want sticks? Just the edge of the blade. And they don't all have to go upwards. You can have some of them doing something else. Cool. Yeah, leaving some out over here. There we go. Just something. Shows you there's something else going on. Painting. Now I'm going to call this one a day. Give it a go. See what you can do. Thanks for watching.